एनजीओ किड्स के साथ जैकलीन ने मनाया अपना क्रिसमस। जैकलीन ने यहाँ बच्चों के साथ अपने क्रिसमस को किया फुल ऑन एंजॉय। बच्चों को चॉकलेट्स दी, साथ ही बैठकर क्रिसमस ट्री को भी डेकोरेट किया। बच्चों के साथ टाइम स्पेंड करने के बाद जैकलीन ने यहाँ मीडिया को भी टाइम दिया और उनसे अपनी क्रिसमस एक्साइटमेंट शेयर की।
बेसिकली यूज्ड वेस्ट प्रोडक्ट्स, सो द from the ice cream, the sticks that you get from ice cream, that which are usually I see thrown around on the streets a lot, and which causes a lot of pollution and garbage. So we recycle them and we've made them into Christmas tree decorations today.
Jacqueline ne yahan in bachcho ko dekhkar apni childhood memories bhi share ki.
So it's that's mainly the Christmas spirit, you know, like we like to open the gifts. We have a big Christmas tree at home, and Christmas tree ke andar bahut gifts hai. And on midnight we go for midnight mass, and then we come back home, we open up all the gifts.
Jacqueline ab Salman Khan ke saath film Race 3 mein kar rahi hain kaam, lekin us film ke liye Jacqueline khud kitni excited hai, aap bhi suniye.
Yeah, we're all very excited, we're very very excited for the new revamped Race 3, and we're also very excited for we're doing a lot of action.
Well, Jacqueline, aapki Sushant Singh Rajput ke saath film Drive bhi to aa rahi hai. उसका स्टेटस कहाँ तक पहुँचा?
Drive is releasing soon. We are working very hard on finishing up the film, finishing up the dubbing in the last minute portion. So, but we're done with the film, so it should be releasing very soon.
जाते जाते जैकलीन ने यहाँ बच्चों को अपने ऑटोग्राफ्स भी दिए।